It's Callie Bastin74 here with another video. Today we're going to be fishing at Orwood on the kayak, so get to when we have a fish. Oh, I got one! Small one. Good fish. Not good fish, but small. I'm back in the water. A good one. I'm gonna say 2.3. That's my guess. Do you want me to weigh them on my kayak just in case?
Yeah.
Oh, here's the fish. There's one.
Nice.
He's not that big. Oh my god! Can I only catch tiny fish? Yeah. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Catch a tiny little fish. I think there might be a lot of fish in here. Are you really? I know. I think that might have been the one that was messing around before, though. It's hard to scoot back because he keeps pushing me in. Oh, I thought I had one. I think I did. Yeah, there's one. Still is tiny. What? What is this? Good fish right there, Dad. 3.5?
3.83.
Oh, that's almost 4-pounder.
Good fish here.
Alright.
If you could let me go, just throw him in the weeds. It's down. Revive a little bit. Just toss him like that. Grab him by his tail. There he goes.
He's good.
That's cool.
Ooh. Nice fish.
There's one. Oh! I had one. I said I had one and it fought for a little bit. It's all the action I had today. I don't think it was that big though. There he is. A little bit bigger. Not that big though. Ah! Oh, I choked it. Oh, I could get it out. Okay, guys. Just got a good, probably 1-pounder on me. Let's see if I get him. Maybe try to get a light on him for you guys can see him pretty better. See. I don't know why my camera isn't working. Let's get a picture of him real quick. Okay guys, too dark. Just got that 1-pounder. Last minute, my dad just got up on the shore. So we're getting back in the water for you guys.